I strongly hope that Oda changed his mind about the nature of Admiral Greenbow's devil fruit. It's not the first time that he did this. He called Katakuri's devil fruit a Logia and then changed it to a special Primitia. Because Greenbow devil fruit is like the strangest type to be classified as a Logia. You can damage it without Haki. It's affected by fire and it's a solid matter. If forest should be a Logia, why not the mountain devil fruit? So we should call Pika a Logia as well? Where do we draw the line?